my baby make me. Alright, that's looking good. I think that's going to be delicious. 400. Next, on a very special meat and marshal, I can't even say it, dude. Two onions cut into quarters, and then I'm going to throw these in the blender. Also, 1 cup of water. Onion, 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 onion. Chicken thighs, I'm putting in the oven about 10 minutes before the drumsticks, because these will cook so much quicker, longer. Going to cook the drumsticks and the chicken thighs to 185 degrees, a little bit longer than you would if it was a chicken breast, because the meat juices, veins and darkness needs to whatever, you know, it does something. Garlic. I need 6 cloves. 6 cloves of garlic. I'm gonna smash them. Makes it a little bit easier to peel. If you want proper cooking advice, like the type of stuff that you'd learn from a chef, a proper chef, Meat and Motorcycles channel, that's the place to go. My garlic all peeled and ready into the liquidizer. You always have to have some kind of fire, right? Holy. This girl I know needs some shelter. But she don't believe anyone can help her. She's doing so much harm, doing so much damage. But you don't want to get involved. What fire? There's no fire. It's gone. You can't change the.
Alright, blend this stuff.
Oh my god, that's what my motorcycle sounds like when it's breaking down. I've lost power. We've had fire now. What the hell am I doing? Okay. It just needs more water. Watch. Blend! Grind! Grind! Come on! Come on! You can do it, blender! Come on! It's doing it! It's doing it! It does it! Oh. Chicken thighs. This is nice. Nice. Drumsticks, back in now for another 30 minutes. Jamaica and Roma, Korma Coma. What? Jamaica and Roma, Korma Coma. What? Jamaica and Roma, Korma Coma.